what you gotta do.
Here we go.
I am Superman.
Got here first.
Hot potato, hot potato, hot potato, hot potato, hot potato, hot potato.
I owe you everything.
No, you don't. Just your life. Peek-a-boo, I see you. Hey, poochie-poochie. Cupcake. I see you back there in that corner.
Without you, you will lost the power plant for sure.
Why are they just standing there? That's crazy. Let's go, Cerrito. Let's go, baby. Let's go. And we're always. One. Two. Go, ugly. Let's go, ugly. Get cut down. was purple. Can never have enough purple. The first wave purple. It's about right for first wave. Should be all purple. Running as fast as he can.
Look at you, trying to be so brave.
Right, one shot it in for us. Perfect shot.
Give it to me. Give me that ammo. Give it to me. I need to go kill some riders. Crap, a bunch of crap. Oh boy, here we go again. Man, the servers have been doing this all fucking day. Just hanging up, man. Just hanging up. Fuck, it's annoying. Especially when you try to do survival. It gets locked up like that. Okay. Look at this, look, it's not even loading in. This is crazy. Look at that, I got fucking holes in my fucking shit right there. It's supposed to be a box right there. Game broken. This game ain't broken. There's nothing wrong. Nothing to see here, according to Ubisoft. Nothing. Nothing to see. A server-side game. Fucking trouble loading graphics for the specific level that I'm on. Nothing to see here. Just close your eyes. Come on, Ubisoft. Christ. I haven't seen anything like this, man. It just started happening, too. Like, yesterday, I think? I think it started happening yesterday. I even tried restarting my machine. Everything. It just fucking loads like ass. It's inconsistent too, like, it'll be fine for like a little while, and then all of a sudden it'll just die out. Rinse and repeat, do it all over again. It's crazy, man. I've never seen anything like it. Like, all of a sudden it's just like, oh, yeah. Yeah, the internet forgot to generate the shit that's supposed to be there.
She's on the right street.
You're on the wrong street. got time for you to be fucking around with me. Die already! Oh, look, loading. More loading screens. And then a nicely delayed when they all are dead all at one time. I love it. And this is why we can't have nice things. Because Ubisoft or Ubi Flaccid can't get their shit together. Look at this. See, this whole world isn't even generated. Black line. Look at that. Look at it. All the way across. It's like that entire chunk of map is just gone. Oh, there we go. Holy hell, man. Strange, this shit started happening on the server side with that fucking release of the PTS. Once the PTS came out, this shit, you went fucking. Someone's been eating his Wheaties. Holy shit. I'm not gonna get the tools this time. I got way too many tools now. I think I have to craft some, use some of my div tech too. Those guys have to be new or something, because they got weird numbers. I saw a group of guys like that earlier. Ugh.
Gay.
I know. It is gay.
Come back soon.
Peanut butter and pick me up.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
I like simple things. I enjoy simple things in life. You know, like lollipops in my mouth and butter in my ass. Is it so hard for Ubisoft to give me a game that actually functions properly? Of course it is! God, I'm asking for too much! Fuck! Spawn in. Oh my god, they're right in front of me, dude, but I can't. They're on my map, but they're not loading in. Look at this. You see that shit? Yo, that's fucked up. That is crazy. Let me turn around. Okay, I went away. Let me leave and come back. That was weird. The icon was there that indicated that there were people in front of me. A little red marker. Let me run around. Don't get me run around. Yay. I'm gonna have to go back to the safe house. Come back there. Fumes fucking owes me. You better drop something good this time. Try this again. My fucking god. It's not rendering the fucking.
I'm done playing The Division for a while, Chris.
Doesn't surprise me. It's broken as fuck.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Doesn't fucking surprise me at all, dude. But I was playing Narco Road just for a little bit, just to fuck around. Oh my god. I couldn't do it, dude. I'm like, let me just give it another try, and I'm like, I can't do it. It's too much, like, fly through this hoop. Do this fucking, I'm like, this is gay.
I'm waiting on World War II to drop.
World War II? That already dropped. I'm not sure if you got the memo or not, but we beat the Nazis. Look at this! Look at this! Look at this! Oh my god, look at this! What the fuck is this? Hello? Oh my fucking god, dude. Ever since they put out the PTS, this shit has been fucking doing this.
Hey, ha ha ha. Got to love The Division.
Oh my god. That's gonna happen. There's too many guys behind me. Go fumes. Go fumes. Run, motherfucker. Let's go, Cupcake, come on. Let's go.
Let me do my job. Let me do my
them purples. Look at them purples. Who doesn't love purples? Who doesn't love purples? Missed it earlier, man. I got my survival cache. My weekly assignment. I opened it up. Guess what was inside? Take a guess. Just one guess.
I got shitty ass green the other day and said fuck it.
What is you can't, and like it as an exotic drop for your weeklies? You can't, you gotta get something. This dude wants a med kit. Get the fuck out of here.
Calm down.
I got time for you and your fucking med kit issues, you fucking heroin addict.
JTF can't do anything.
Hey, you got any money? Huh? What kind of watch is that?
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Ooh, do 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 do. Do do do. Do do do.
I got MC gloves, one green and a mod.
Ha ha! MC gloves for the win! I love my MC gloves. Apparently, the game thinks I love the MC gloves so much. Much that it gave me more MC gloves. I love MC gloves. I love them so much. Love them so much. Let's go. Yeah, I want some of that. Yeah. Oh, you better start running. Better start running. Start running. Run. Run, homie.
They wasn't even good.
Run, baby. Run. 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 Run, Fred. Oh, you ran out of time. Ooh, an enhanced AUG and a quick release mag. I hate quick release mags. I don't know why anybody would even want one of those. Unless you're doing survival, and it's the only fucking magazine you can craft after you leave the outskirts of the game, which makes no sense to me whatsoever. Why can't you craft an extended mag? That is so fucking annoying.
Where do you see that August?
What about August? What do you want in August? Look, look, it's loading again. Look at that, look. Lower right-hand corner. Loading. Loading, loading. I can't even run when it does that, dude. Look at this. I can't run. I can't sprint.
Let me see the object.
Oh, look at that. Another heavy magazine spray. Sweet! Fire in the hole.
I can smell it a mile away. There you go.
Melted. Melted. Yeah, I didn't even see this dude over here. Mini reflex. Diapers. Oh, she's up there. Huh. She's got no more diapers. You heard, Marty? No more diapers. I'm not a care package delivery service, so she's on her own. Nope. Gucci. See, that instant refilled my fucking... Oh shit. Where you at, dude? I know you're over there. Oh, jump. Okay. Yo, look at that dude, he's like sliding! That dude was sliding across the ground, he wasn't even running, bro! No, this game ain't broken! Nothing to see here! I mean, everywhere I go, people just fucking slide around like they're on ice.
Cool crab makes it all worth it.
One potato, two potato, three potato, four! Hot potato, here you go! Explode some more! Oh shit, get wrecked. Get wrecked.
Sliding everywhere.
Yeah. Dude thought he was fucking like in the ice capades or some shit. Nothing to see here. Humans don't move their legs in a bending formation, you know, like a hinge. No, we slide everywhere. We use the fucking force. We live in a frictionless planet where we don't have to... We just slide around. Oh shit, is that a bad dude? No, that's a bad guy. Yep.
Hey, I told you not to leave the camp.
Couldn't take it anymore.
Instant refill. See that shit? I can do this again. Ooh. Ah, okay. Hunter's faith. Look at these two dogs, aren't they cute? Now they're dead. Fucking rat ass dogs.
The force is strong with the one.
Oh, you missed it last night, man. I fucking crushed a manhunt with those fucking, with the Valkyrie pair. I don't know how I did it, but I did it. I'm like, oh shit. Four-man team. God, what the fuck was that? Oh, shit, what the fuck?
Keep him off me. I'm reloading.
You're going to leave him in pieces.
You can't hack him up.
Go ahead. Do you feel lucky?
I've been getting bored of the game. Nothing new happens.
No, you have to make things happen. That's what makes it entertaining. We could always play Destiny. But that's just as boring.
Damn, there's nothing good.
Gaze
oh my god.
Needs to step it up.
Look at this guy! He's stuck in the fucking shelf! Yo! Okay, apparently this dude's got a magic head. It's just holding him. What the fuck? Fucking weird, man.
Hey, watch yourself out there.
Oh my god, dude, this game's got some major fucking issues right now.
He's tired.
he's just gonna put his head down just to rest.
I got nothing to say to you.
Okay, thank you. I'm gonna fucking jump into survival after this and die. Oh no, I gotta go kill those fucking rioter guys. First. I'll probably do that right after I kill Apollo. I still have to extract like fucking like 50
items.
Let's
get a like spike.
Can you get a like spike? Well, you need more than one person to fucking. I don't know. I can't tell, dude. Like, are you watching it on your PlayStation or are you watching it online? Like, are you watching it on YouTube? Because when people watch it on the PlayStation, it doesn't register that they're watching. I had people watching last night commenting, but it was showing me that there were no viewers. So I don't know how the fuck that works. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, hey, whoa, 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 hey. Well, run and gun, run and gun! Run and gun! Run and gun! Run and gun! Ah! See that? The mass exodus of death? After
on my
I fucking.
Phone. And yet, a bro, that happens to me all the time. Like, who the hell is talking to me? A ghost.
Yeah, no, it's weird, dude. It's bizarre. Like, I can't, it will tell me that people are watching, like, it doesn't tell me people are watching, and then all of a sudden I'll be like, hey, what's going on, dude? Good game, I love The Division. Can you be friends? Send me friend requests, blah, 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 you know? And then all of a sudden, alright, what the fuck? Is there actually somebody back here? Oh, there they are. Okay, don't die, that's fine. see you back there. Oh, where the fuck did these guys come from? I was just over here. Whoa, look at this dude! He's Michael Jackson! Holy shit, look at that split! It's James Brown! Ah!
Haha, right now I know how I'm getting random friend request.
Look at this shit! This dude just fucking did the James Brown. I'm waiting for him to get back up. Any day now. Any day now. I think James Brown's dead.
Get on up, haha.
Get on up! Now we're gonna go kill Chains, or Chains kill me, like you did last time, one or the other. That fucking bearish chest piece he's got. Ooh, Lexington's a mission of the day. I wish I had somebody on it to run challenging mode with me on it. But somebody doesn't want to play anymore. It's too bad. Wow, dude, look at the load wheel in the upper left-hand corner. Holy fucking slow tits, Batman. What the hell? Hello?
Haha again.
What the fuck? Thank you. Holy shit.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
I know you got what I need, girlfriend. Did you say that to Bill O'Reilly too? Is that why he got fired?
Batman.
Ooh, 266. Hell yeah. And that's got skill haste on it too. That's one of my favorites. Actually, you know what? No, we're gonna keep that. I know one of these has a skill haste on it. No. This one. Oh, that's 265. Fuck that. 267. 265.
Say my name, I'll get on.
Say my name, say my name. Say my name, say my name.
Hey, ha 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 ha.
What? Why is this? Hey, aha, aha, aha. Dude, when the computer says your text to voice, it's pretty funny. It sounds all jacked up. Get rid of that one. I really don't want to. I really like to keep the health, but fuck it. I'm not gonna fucking keep your shitload of fire.
Good fucked up.
Dude, we get it, okay? We get it, motherfucker. You've got a problem. You need meds. Shut the fuck up. That's all I hear when I come down here. I'm about to fucking knock the shit out your ass. Fuck.
Hi, nice video. I am doing a shout out Sunday, Wednesday. If you want to gain fast subscribers, so do this one subscriber my channel to like my V.
I like your V. I'll give you a V.
Buddy, you're not gonna see tomorrow.
Oh my god. Come get me. Come see me, bro. Oh god. Ah. They got me. Now watch this shit. When I go up here, you're gonna hear that guy inside say,
"Oh yeah, B."
You're gonna hear the guy inside say, "Oh, I'm sick. I think I need meds." Listen. Watch. Oh, I might not do it because his enemy is nearby. But yeah, it's right here. See? See, my back is all fucked up. I need some meds. I fucking hate that guy. I think my back.
Asshole's got him.
Yeah, I do. Alright, well, come see me. Don't run. Don't run.
You can't even fight.
Pussies run. Pussies run. Sit. You are what you eat, buddy. You are what you eat. So I guess he would be a bag of dicks. Get it? Alright, let's go. Let's go. Beep up, boop boop, beep beep. Alright, now those other guys are over there somewhere. Oh, there they are, right there. Oh my fucking god. Come see me, dude.
Invite me when you're done running the bosses.
Ah! Motherfucker! Don't tell me they started. They fucking set chains. This is what they did on the fucking screen. There we go. Alright, come and get it. Come and get it. Got you. Got you. Do I have any shock grenades? Yes, I do. Well, I can arrange that for you, buddy, if you want.
Don't care if it's cold. At least I'm out of there.
He's missing quite a few guys. There's only two there.
Heads up, grenade!
Heads up, people!
Get off our turf!
Oh my god, he fucking, oh look, it's frozen, look at this, here we go again, with the fucking loads, look at this hang up, look at this, he's gonna fucking kill me, he'll move in like 3 or 4 seconds, see, told ya, insta-fucking-kill, you see that shit? Boosh! That is fucking garbage, man! They fucking... This PTS broke online play. I know it's supposedly supposed to be some fucking separate server, but that's bullshit, man!
Yo, check this
Whatever
out.
The fuck they're doing on the servers, dude, is fucking with the rest of the game. That is fucking crazy, man! You see that shit? It fucking literally hangs you up. And then you can't fucking do anything, and then you get killed. Right away. It's normally only in bosses or in survival. It does it every fucking time without fail, dude. I don't know what the fuck is going on. I don't know if they broke the game or what, but it does it constantly now. Oh my fucking god. It hasn't done it in the Dark Zone, like, player versus player yet, but PvE, well, actually, I shouldn't say it's done doing PvP, because it does it in survival, but PvE, it does it constantly. Oh my god. And it popped both of my fucking skills. My Nomad and my Signature skills. So now I don't have those at my disposal to fight this fucking big ass dude again. A headshot, bruh. Ah, oh, fuck. There's nothing more aggravating than fucking terrible garbage gameplay, man. If this shit fucking freezes up again on chains, I'm done. I'm done!
We can do anything we want. Anything.
Oh shit, the JTF's coming this way.
Let me finish this.
See you in hell!
All right.
Got sniped. Oh shit, where the fuck did that come from, dude?
Yeah, face a real fight.
Oh, she's way the fuck over there, dude. Bitch. Precision. Guy's got a fucking snack bar. Huh. Weird. That's... Oh man, that's got a ton of health. And burn resistance. If I re-roll that... Fucking firearm roll. I'll have to see what I have. But... did anybody else notice that? Look at this. See, this one says... Alright, attributes, major attributes. One, it's got three, like it's supposed to. And then it says major attributes. And then a minor attribute. The fuck? That's weird as shit, dude. We're not keeping that one. Shotgun. Lone Star! Meet your mother. Your father was a king. Your mother was a queen. That makes you a prince, Lone Star. Name that movie. The Schwartz be with you. Ooh, someone's extracting plenty of valuable weapons and supplies, but also the most lethal predators in the city.
Agent, we're getting word of supply drops landing, but they're arriving in the dark south. Something's going on, but I'm not quite sure what. One thing's for sure, you better get there before the wrong people get their hands on whatever it is, because I got a feeling it's not pasta and blankets. Get on it, Agent.
Oh, wait. I want to check out this defense. Backpack. What's my defense backpack? Oh, it's got health. It's got 1330. Goodbye. Lone Star backpack. Lone Star backpack. I know one of my other guys has a Lone Star build already. Girl, same thing. Fuck it. In the trash.
This is the shit you need.
Listen, I'll tell you what you need. I remember what happened last time you said that. Marty ended up dying. the shit you need. And he dropped dead inside the checkpoint. We have no music. This is what the apocalypse sounds like. Absolutely dead silence. Play this mission on challenging to earn the daily reward. Yeah, no. I'm not doing it by myself, hell no. Mission on challenging sucks ass. It's hard enough as it is on hard. Forget on challenging. Thank you, come again.
Keep a lookout.
That's the end of that. real easy to get ambushed out here.
Something.
You are now entering a safe area.
Working for money. She's a worker for money.
Come take a look. How is my new favorite customer? Nice doing business with you. I'll tell
you what, New York. That's Rick Velassi, just in case you didn't know.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Am I leaving the safe area? Was it safe to begin with? How do I know? You're making a large assumption there. I saw that video. Oh god. One of the fucking guys that died in the safe house. Like they teleported to the safe house and instantly died. Dude.
Tonight?
Sad to see Manhattan like this.
Huh? I hear ya.
Is that old kind of fucking pistol that dude's got that he's fucking zapping my life like that? Like it's no fucking big deal, bro.
What you hiding for?
Warning, you are now entering the contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Apollo, I hate you. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Oh, that's an exotic. What could it be? What could it be? Ooh, a Tenebrae. Woo! Woo! There we go. That's another one down, baby. That's another one down. We're gonna hold on to that clip. I'm surprised I even made it that far, dude. I was literally down to new ammo. Alright, I gotta go kill some fucking thingamajiggies first. Let me go crush them out real fast. It's not bad. The fucking Tenebrae is not bad. Hopefully it's got some good talents. Like, deadly. Brutal, or something along
found out
those
a bit
lines.
More about those supply drops. It's division gear, so it's especially important that
let's
we get
check
there
it
first.
Out. Let's
we can't
check
have shade
it out.
Getting into the hands of what's left of the factions.
I'll lock it down
why
here.
It's getting dropped.
Capable.
I still don't know.
Ooh, harmful. Gotta get rid of capable. It's got 58k damage. That's not bad. What's my other one got? 60. What's the headshot damage on this one, though? 171. Holy shit. Alright, we're gonna hold on to that one. Throw that in the chest. But we need a foregrip, a suppressor, and a scope. So we're gonna have to work that one out. Yeah, whatever, dude. Alright, what are you selling? Do you have any? Man, you guys, these guys got shit, man. Our business is concluded. These dudes got fucking absolute trash. But yeah, I gotta get one for this one too. Fucking got another historian. It's not even a good one either. It's got a terrible fucking damage roll. Whoa, what the fuck is this? Goodbye.
You look like you need my help.
Yeah, you know what you're looking at.
Let's see, grab some gear. Let's go find some riders to kick the shit out.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Should be easy.
Warning, entering dog tone.
Why is there like a random dot on my screen? Oh. Rider right there.
Something about those.
Actually, there's a bunch of them right there. Hitting me, dude. They're hitting me with like a fucking ton of bricks, bro. Oh, it's a boss. I'm getting torn as shit. Oh my god. Holy fucking. Garbage. Garbage. Oh, but I gotta fucking. Ah, fuck it. I'm not even gonna bother. Ooh. But I will take this. Throw a gauge in nearby.
Invite me home again.
I only need two more.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Never have enough purples, apparently. Oh, it's fucking frozen again. Look at this. Look at this. Even the fucking maps, dude. This is insane.
Exiting the contaminated area.
I came in here earlier through the survival, and I came into this little cubby to grab the fucking, the div tech. There was no div tech. There was nothing in here. So I don't know how the fuck that is even possible. I found that very, very strange. Look, here we go. Look, I can't run again because it's not rendering. Look at this. I can't go any further. The map hasn't rendered. Look at this shit. Even though I clearly can see. Dude, I'm telling you, man. This shit is broke as fuck.
What the fuck?
I know. Isn't that fucking weird?
You made a wrong turn.
This only started happening, dude. Like recently, like the last 2 days. And it is fucking game breaking. I mean, that is really fucking bad. Like, I can't continue along a map line because it's not rendering. Like, this shit's fucking on the server. This is server-side stuff. It's fucking stupid.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Somebody fucking came through here recently. Shit. they probably cleaned up the other ones too.
Bro, this game is going downhill.
Oh yeah. Yeah, no, it's bad, man. I've never seen anything like it. Like, it just started happening.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Thank you, come again.
I used to love this game. This is sad, bro.
That's awful, man. Alright, somebody came here and grabbed that one fucking crate and didn't grab any of these. That's fucking mad suspect, bro.
Leaving contaminated area.
Hear that?
Warning. You are now entering the contaminated area.
I think I have almost full satchel already. I think I can take two more maybe. Or one more.
I'm going to jump on and see if it's
hey,
the same
you
for me.
With a death wish.
Go ahead, man. I'll be here. Fucking dying. Getting stuck in half load screens. Fucking stupid, man. And it only does it doesn't do this the same thing in Wildlands, which is not server side. Ooh boy. Oh, you saw that, right, Marty? Saw that? See that guy right there?
I see you running into walls. It looks like a lot of fun.
Oh, you didn't see the other guy, the other human player? Right there, to the left. He's running up the other side of the street. Right over there, see him? See him? Right there.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
weird. Somebody literally just like fucking grabbed this off. That's fucking bizarre, dude. Like, there's like random boxes fucking missing, like not in like any sequence here. Like somebody just grabbed like one crate and like skipped the whole shitload and then grabbed another one.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Ah, here we go with the loading again. See, I can't sprint. Remember the other day when we were fucking chasing after those dudes? And we couldn't, remember you were saying, oh, I can't sprint. Remember when it like stopped you from running? I guarantee you were experiencing the same thing. You just didn't notice that it said loading in the lower right-hand corner. Motherfuckers are gonna spawn in right after I get in here. I can fucking hear them. I can see them too. There you go. 5 HOT! Maybe on fire. Can't fucking tell. Sure. Double barrel tactical. Trash. Holy fuck, I might just have to extract it because I'm still got fucking 3 slots left and I don't want to leave. I don't want to fucking extract just that shit there. Fuck it. It's Deadeye, right? Or Banshee? I'll take the Banshee gloves. I don't need that 1911 though. I think it's fucking dookie as fuck.
Don't look like no one is in the DZ with you.
Oh no, no, there's plenty of dudes in here. You can see at the bottom of the screen. See right there, look. Fucking somebody already, there's a rogue agent 2,000 feet from me. There's another one right there. Mike just killed the rogue agent.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
I ran, when I came out of the, there's another one, something. Yeah, they're all close by. Where the fuck are they? They gotta be somewhere down here. Or over here, maybe?
Oh, I see them.
Yeah, but I don't see them on the map. Fuck are they? So it's 2,000 feet, so they gotta be like over here somewhere, like in this block area. Oh, is that them? No, it's not them. I don't see them. Yeah, they're 2,251 feet. But that's like 2 blocks. So that's like out here. Mr. Sticky Hands.
Oh.
some of that delicious div tech.
Another agent has joined your team.
Gun sounds nice.
Yeah, guns do sound nice. I love guns.
Area.
I gotta get ammo and first aid kits. What are you doing? Eating fucking tacos or something, though?
Attention. Exiting the dark zone.
You look like you need my help.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
See, the game's so broken, your mic don't even work.
Yeah, you're cutting in and out like a DJ. Gotta watch your stream to hear what you're saying.
Dude. I'm telling you, man, there's something fucking shady going on with them shits.
Get on it.
He said he wants to get on it, Marty. He's getting shot at. The fuck you getting shot at? Bye, dude. Oh, there's a guy up there. Backpack.
Whoopee.
Well, for you, maybe not so much. For me, yet. Oh, shit. What the fuck's going on here? Ah, oh, I got a terrorist. Oh, shit. Yo, they were chasing his ass hard, bro. Oh my god, dude. He like literally pulled everybody out of the pit. They're all up here by the fucking burning truck. Jesus Christ. Where the fuck is the other guy? I hear you. I don't see you though, dude. Where are you at, bruh? Uh-oh, someone went rogue. Where the fuck is this guy? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I had to kill him, bro.
Why do what you need to do? Whoa, whoa! Oh shit! Oh shit! I'm on fire! Oh my god. I don't know what the fuck that was, but it fucking tore me up. Oh my god, dude. Holy shit.
Rogue. Except, no, he's on your backside. He's on your backside. You see him across the way?
Yeah, I see him.
Look at him.
I see him. Oh, shit.
Come here, come here.
He blew me up. That fucking, the NPC blew me up. Right there in front of us. Nice.
Yeah, I'm about to save him.
Go ahead. I gotta fucking reload anyway, dude.
Yeah, be careful. Yeah, there's two of them, Gorilla.
I don't worry about it. Garbage div tech, bro. Okay. Yo, there's a whole shitload of them, dude.
Yeah, they're the fucking group, dude.
On your team is down.
A fucking group, bro.
I thought you said there were only two.
You took three to kill one person, bro?
No, it took
three,
four
people.
It was four.
Yeah, it took four to kill one person. These niggas is trash as fuck, yo. You better run.
Hey, I'm already fucking dead, bro. Over here.
Yeah, they trash as fuck for that, yo. Four people, bro. That's some fucking gay ass shit, yo. This game is fucking fucked.
Oh, they just fucking killed some. They just killed some innocent dude that just was like running by.
Yeah, that motherfucker match makes for players, dude, because he's trash.
Probably.
He's mad because I shitted on him, bro. 1v1, bro.
Well, you can kill him if you want. The weird thing is, they didn't pick up any of my stuff, dude. I had a shit ton of crab in my bag. It only said that I dropped three public items. It didn't even say that any of my other stuff was even there, dude. So like, is the game broken? It literally doesn't show any of
it, bro. You know how long it takes to fucking for me to equip the skill, bro?
I don't know, man. This is fucking garbage as fuck.
Yeah, here they come, brother. Watch your six.
I see him.
Watch your six.
I see him. I'm going on the ground, dude. They can come and get me if they want.
Yeah, go ahead, yeah.
Come and get me, bro.
You trash as hell. You trash, nigga. You trash, nigga. You trash, nigga. Hold that grenade, boy. Fucking booty ass, nigga.
Another one down, dude.
Yeah, you gotta be careful, I'm on your second, I'm not scared, I'm trying to get to you.
Okay. It's alright, that guy should be an easy kill for you, bro. He's fucking already down. He's already like half, more than halfway down, bro.
I got him, though.
There you go. I had that dude fucking down to like scraps.
Yeah, this guy better run. This guy better run, yo, because I'm coming right back, bro. He ain't got...
He's got no life. I was working both of those, dude. They came in a straight line against the Hungry Hog. Are you fucking stupid?
Yeah, I know. I'm watching your stream fucking melting them, boy.
With Deadly? Come on, dude. Don't fucking... Like, the guy's just standing there just eating it. Like, you're kind of fucking slow, bro. I'm going to kill one of you.
Yeah.
Oh,
I
think somebody just killed him, dude.
No, I think this is another guy that killed the other guy.
I tried to fucking...
No, never mind, yo. The Zerg was still running, yo.
I try to get a secret mine on him, dude. Yo, this guy...
Did he pick your gear up, bro?
Probably.
Your gear is right here.
My gear is just a couple sealed caches in a Nomad in the middle there. I don't think
there's a Nomad mask in the PS4.
Yeah, that's my shit. The stuff that's right here is my gear here, but the other crap I don't know about. No, there's nothing up on top for me. That must be something that only you can see. There is something right there, though. That must be yours.
Yeah, it's my 2-6 care caches.
Where the fuck did he go? Oh, he's gone.
He ran away, bro. He know. He just seen us fuck their ass up, bro. They ain't playing. Look, I think he just died.
Yeah, I think so, too.
Yeah, and the funny thing about it, bro, he's running Deadeye. Trash.
Well, then he's doing it wrong.
Yeah.
He's doing it wrong.
It took fucking 3 snipers to get me.
Oh no, he's still alive.
Yo, Teddy Sniper's behind you. As soon as he shoots you, bro, I'm gonna kill him.
Oh, it's not a sniper, dude.
Yeah, as soon as he tries it, yeah.
No, it's not a sniper, it's a boss.
Nah, this dude just pulled your gun at you. Yeah, as soon as he tries something, I'm gonna kill him, bro. Yeah, never mind. Yeah, sniper, what's up, bro? What's up? There's a rogue right here. Yo, Gorilla, come on.
I'm coming, man. I wanted to get that fucking boss off.
He's on the ground.
That's one of them fucking shotgun assholes, bro. I hate... Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Oh, look. Yeah, look. He came back with his boyfriend. He didn't want to do this because his boyfriend was over there. I got Gorilla. Look. To your left. Come on, bro.
No, to my right. There's a guy to my right, not my left, dude.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Yeah, see, like, he didn't want to go rogue until he had a fucking friend with him, yo. You trash as fuck, bro. You better run. The safe house is only right there.
Yeah, I'm already here. They're gonna run out of supplies, too.
Motherfucker had to wait till his teammate was with him because he's fucking trash, dude. I don't know what side of the house you went out, but I'm running outside of a house. Who's that thing running? Oh, yeah, they ran underground because they trash as fuck.
Yeah, and they're both fucking... They have a third of their life, dude. I got both of them down to a third. They're running.
Yeah, I'm coming down the stairs right now, yeah. I'm about to fuck them both up. And they know it too, yo.
They have to fucking... They have to use two guys to fucking...
Yeah, I know. They need a teammate to kill me, bro. That's the fucked up thing about it, yo. Oh, we need to focus fire this guy. They fucking trash as fuck. Then they run, yo. That's that shit I don't fuck with, yo. What the fuck you gonna run for, yo? Nah, Gorilla, they're up. They ran back up, bro.
No, that's fine, but I wouldn't go up there if I were you, dude. There's a fucking shit show up there right now. I hear him. Fucking pussy ass guns and shit too.
Exiting the contaminated area.
They're fucking camping, bro. You fucking trash, dude.
Of course they're camping, they're running fucking dead-eye, dude. That's the only thing they can do.
I can't stand trash-ass players, dude. You ain't got shit I need.
Oh, but that's just how everybody fucking plays the fucking Dark Zone. They just fucking... They hit...
Fucking
dude.
If they don't camp, jump on Call of Duty, bro. What the fuck?
Dude, look at my stream, dude. My whole fucking world is...
Black.
Yep. Look at this. This is wild as fuck, bro.
That fucking not good. That's a crazy pair, dude.
Yeah, dude. Tactician Authority holster. Suck if there was a fucking an event that went off right now while I'm down here.
Right.
Oh shit. Oh, they got me. Those fucking axe dudes, man. Holy fuck.
Yeah, I think those rogues transferred too, bro. I don't even see them on the map.
I don't even know how high they were, dude. Their first kill on us only had them at a couple seconds. And then they ran. They just ran. I mean, they killed me the second.
Then he had the nigga sniping down the block. Yeah, you needed help in a 1v1, bro. You fucking trash.
You got killed.
3v1, bro. Yeah, 3v1.
You got sniped.
Who fucking died it, bro?
I don't even know where the fuck you are, bro. Somebody just killed him. Oh, there you are.
Gotta be a fucking... They gotta be a colored person. Why are you camping, pussy? Come on out. Why the fuck are you camping? Yeah, fucking, he needs help, bro. He got fucking people shooting at me, too, bro. You sound as fuck, nigga.
Trash as fuck. That's why I die all the time in here.
Nah, these niggas is butt, yo. They gonna fucking camp, yo. That shit is stupid. How you camp in this game, yo?
Well, they just showed you.
Fucking
I hate camp. Like, I like sniping, but I don't camp. Like, I move from cover to cover, dude. Like, I'm cover to cover.
They just sit there with a fucking sniper in his hand, dude. That's stupid shit, bro.
I'm right underneath you, dude.
Nah, I'm putting on my skill build, bro. Fuck that. I'm gonna start launching Seeker Mines.
That'll go over well.
Man, I'm running 3 tacticians and 3 motherfucking firecrest, bro. You know what I'm about to start throwing at the ass.
Incoming supply drops detected.
I love who ran because his teammate ain't there. No, it's fine. I died by NPCs.
No, I know, but the guy you're looking for, he's over by me. He's gonna try to cut my line.
Over there.
Trying to spawn back. There's some holes, nigga. Let me guess, they fucking mafia team. They teamed with 4 people, right?
Well, there's 3 here right now. But yeah.
Yeah, them niggas is trash, bro.
There was one, they were trying to figure out where I was, and then they couldn't find me right away, and then they fucking got smart and said, oh, let's look behind the barrier. They're obviously not the brightest bulbs. They're obviously not the brightest bulbs in the shed. Oh, God, that's fucking terrible, man. If you watched it, you'll see him like running around trying to look for where I'm at. I might go cut that line though, since I'm like right here. Think I'll make it?
I don't know, but I spawned at that way different safe house than me.
Wow, dude, that guy fucking literally melted me in like two hits. I don't know what the fuck he's using, dude, but he ran through a fire turret and fucking killed me in two hits. Like an MP5 or something. I didn't even see what it said he killed me with. I hate garbage players like this, dude. This is the kind of shit that makes me not want to play this game. Like, it's fucking three on one or four on one. Like, what enjoyment are you getting out of that? Ooh. It takes four guys to beat up one guy. That's fucking fantastic. You're a special kind of fucking stupid, bro. Like, let's do the math here. One versus four. Yeah. You have to be fucking stupid to actually think that that's legit. Good for business. That was a fucking M700 carbon marksman's rifle. Yeah, that's not what that was they killed me with. That's the most automatic fucking sniper rifle I've ever seen. They're just sitting at this fucking extraction, dude.
Need.
Now they're up on top, fucking trying to be cute, bro.
Now we got a sniper camping?
Yep.
Come on.
No, there's two up there, not one. There's two. And you have one coming up behind you, too.
The man got the nigga sniping me from the top. Y'all niggas trash, bro. Get some fucking skills. Get some fucking skills, yo. They're some Jewish ass people. They Jewish.
They're just sitting, they're spawn trapping, dude. They're literally sitting right outside they're looking right at the safe house door, dude. So you can't go.
The sniper, right?
Yeah. No, there's two of them. There's two of them up there.
Yeah, no, there's two niggas sniping because they trash as fuck.
Yeah. And I'm gonna go out a different door and I'm gonna fucking snipe them right out of the fucking.
Let's go, you trash ass niggas. Come on, trash ass nigga.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit him from the other side.
Get the fuck down, trash nigga. Head. He needs help. Look, he needed fucking help from the sniper on the roof, bro.
You ain't killing me, you pussy nigga.
Man, I had him.
Yeah, I was watching, but you were sniping the fuck out his ass.
And they were fucking running back and forth. Dude, there's two up there, so they just fucking...
Mm-hmm.
They just
But
check.
I killed one of them bitches, yo.
That's gay as fuck, man. Hanging out on the roof. Fucking fags.
Mom, pussy, I'm back out. Come on, pussy, 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 pussy. Come on, pussy, pussy, pussy.
The
pussy,
weird
pussy,
thing
pussy.
Is that they're clearly a manhunt
Come
status.
Come on, pussy, 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 pussy.
And nobody on the map is coming over to fucking try to squeeze these guys out, which is weird. Normally you have like a
Come
shit ton
on,
of dudes.
Come on, pussy, pussy, pussy. Come on, pussy, why you hiding? You can't onesie one me, that's why, bro. You don't know how to onesie one. You can't onesie one me, bro. You scared of the onesie one? Look at him running.
Are they running?
He can't onesie one me, look. Oh, Jacob's going to kill me. What you running for, bro?
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Man, we got the nigga sniping me on the roof because he's trash, bro. He's fucking trash, nigga.
Requires aid.
Oh, no. I can't stand fucking white people, dude.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Are you sure he's white?
But I love you, though, Gorilla. Yeah, he's a white character. Unless he's black, won't he be white?
Oh, that might be it.
He trash as fuck, bro. I'm telling you. I almost killed him, yo. He needs fucking help. Look, he's going to the roof. Camping on the roof.
Got him. Ooh, dude, I had him.
Did this pop a recovery link?
I fucking had him, bro. I used the concealed pulse, so they couldn't fucking see me come up on him, bro. Chase him out of that fucking spot. They were like, what the hell was that? Because we went off the map, we disappeared.
Look, y'all trash, bro. Y'all can't even kill me, yo. Y'all can't kill me.
Hold up, don't die yet, dude. If you stay alive, I'll fucking...
Nah, them niggas can't kill me, bro. They trash as fuck. NPC got me, bro. Because they can't kill me, bro. They trash as fuck.
Dude fucking behind us again, bruh. Oh no, the guy on the roof.
Mm-hmm. Are you trash ass niggas camping though, bro? You know you couldn't kill me if you ain't camping. You camping as fuck, bro. You trash as fuck, bro. I got your whole ass niggas on YouTube camping. Black Panther, get off the roof. Get off the roof, you white trash. Get off the roof, white trash.
Oh, somebody got him.
Get off the roof, you camper. Get off the roof, camper. You're a camper. You can't kill me, bro. You can't kill me. You can't kill me, bro. You can't kill me. You can't kill me, bro. Come get a kill, bro. You mad, bro? Your mom jokes? You be tired of this hell. Yeah, Gorilla, let me know when you close, bro. We about to wrestle, yo. I got my packings ready.
I'm coming.
You got zero subscribers because you're a camper, dude. Zero subscribers. Come on. Only way he getting.
I'm trying to hit me with grenades, dude. They can't. They're wasting all of their resources, dude. You should have just stayed down there. They're eventually going to run out of grenades. There's nothing up there for them to pick up. You love trash players?
Yeah, man. They're mad fucking we Trump supporters, yo, they're not.
Alright.
I'm no Trump supporter, though.
Never mind. I just pulled.
The Mexican survived, or they left the lobby. Hey, Mexican! I think they left the lobby, bro. Is the Mexican guy, yeah, they still up there?
Yep. Hurry up, get up here. They ain't gonna survive, dude. I'm gonna make them fucking earn it all over again, dude. I don't care if I fucking gotta die 100 times. They're not getting out of here without fucking dying as a fucking rogue. Screw that shit. They're all gonna die as a rogue. Every one of them dudes. They just mad because they didn't know we were coming because I fucking used I used that cover pulse to protect us from fucking being picked up.
Is this how long you can?
It's hard to fucking snipe somebody when they fucking. Oh, you had to change out your guns, cause you can't fucking snipe somebody with a fucking machine gun locked on. You going side to side. Fuck. You down? These guys are having their fun, I guess. They're just gonna be manhunt forever. As long as they're in this lobby. Oh, looks like they're getting down. They're getting down. They're running towards the safe house. The exit. that clock going? Keep going. Move, bruh. Get your ass out the way, nigga. Oh, God. This nigga, bruh. He came out of the checkpoint, went rogue just to fucking join up with his buddies.
Yeah, Mexican, the border's the other way.
They're running now, man. They're out of fucking options.
The border's the other way. Yo, Mexican, the border's the other way, Mexican. The border's the other way. The border's the other way, Mexican. The border's the other way.
They trash as fuck, bro. Yo, that was fucked up. That guy was just eating bullets, nigga. Holy shit. And he walked right through that fucking shock turret like it was no big deal, bro. Yo, them boys got some sort of fucking heavy-duty cheat mechanism going on there. You watch that replay, you'll be like, holy fuck.
Yeah, I know, that's just fucking nuts, bro. You was pumping bullets into his ass.
Yep, and he ran through a grenade and a fire turret. Even if he had Pharaoh's mask, dude, which I highly doubt, there's no way in hell he should have been able to get through that, bro. Damn, dude, how the fuck are you moving around so quick?
Yo, Mexican. Onesie one me, you Mexican. Onesie one.
Loading. Loading.
Contamination level critical below strength level.
Oh, I see.
Warning.
Oh.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
I don't know, man. They got some shitty shit going on. That's for sure, dude. These guys have fucking timers that are over fucking 5 minutes long, dude. Yeah, I'm coming right to you, Marty. My God, they're on the fucking roof again like a bunch of fucking fags, dude. They're on the fucking roof again, man. I'm not even gonna waste my time with these fucking clowns, bro.
I got what you need.
They're just sitting on the fucking roof. They got a couple guys that run around on the ground, and then they fucking have a shit ton of dudes fucking running around on the roof. And these guys are fucking running their Deadeye build because they can't fucking they can't fucking fight on the ground. They have to be in an elevated position. And they're using that elevated fucking perk, that talent, on that fucking stupid ass sniper rifle, bro. To climb down and try to get me. They've got no talent, bro. All they can do is just fucking climb on top of buildings. That's it. They can't even fucking shoot. They have to shoot you from afar, and then when you get close, they just run. That's all they do. It's not even worth our fucking time to fuck around with these guys anymore. It's fucking pointless.
Hey, stupid, over here.
Team is down. Requires assistance.
Oh shit, you went rogue? I forced those guys to go rogue again. I fucking shot at one of them, and then they started shooting at me, but there was another guy right next to me that was not rogue, and they hit him, and they went rogue again.
fucking Mexicans camping in. Tired of these fucking.
Not rogue anymore, apparently.
They are dead. Now look, they're gonna try to go back and camp again.
Oh, they're gonna probably try to come and get me because I went rogue just trying to fucking piss them off. I fucking got like half of them down and they're fucking half of their life, but then I got attacked by an NPC and had to fucking stop what I was doing to fucking fight that fucking ass clown. And then by the time I turned around, their fucking manhunt status was revoked. Oh, that's alright. It doesn't fucking surprise me, though. That's them trying to extract, so if you want to steal anything from them, now's the time to do it. Holy shit! What the fuck was that? More rogues. Jesus Christ, bro. Jesus Christ. Oh, you died a rogue!
I made them all go rogue, bro.
No, I saw that, but it said you died a rogue, dude.
I know, I did. I had to go rogue to run around in a circle around anybody to go rogue.
Well, if you want to, those guys are trying to extract all the shit that they stole earlier, so. Yeah, it's coming in right now. Oh, never mind. Looks like somebody already went after him. Oh, here we go with the fucking loading screen again. Loading. Can't run any further than this. Dude, I don't know what the fuck is going on, man.
Go for it, guys! No.
grateful for is that that fucking loading shit isn't affecting, like, my ability to... I mean, other than the fact that I die, but that it's not affecting my, like, aim or anything like that. It's not, like, screwing around with, like, my fucking control piece part of it, you know what I mean?
Anyway.
What?
Say, yo, pink.
You like pink?
Warning. You are now entering the contaminated area.
We went... I might have to restart my shit, man. Am I like... Do I sound like I'm breaking up to you?
Fucking tip. What?
People to kill me.
Leaving contaminated area.
You died again? See, the game's so fucked up, it's not even telling me that you're dying anymore. Doesn't say shit. I might restart my system. Fucking power cycle my fucking switch and my firewall. Because... I don't know what the fuck's going on, but I'm getting, like, really bad. My internet connection's not that bad, but for whatever reason, this game's just not buffering at all. It's just loading, like, half chunks of the game, and I don't know if it's the game or if it's me. Like, are you experiencing the same problems I am, but, like, magically you just stop running? Here we go. See? There it is. Loading. 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 Stop. There we go. Maybe I just run too fast. This game can't keep up with my awesome speed. City sniper? No, you're city trash, my dude. Dude, you know all that shit I dropped back there? When they killed me the first time? All that shit, it's all gone. Even all the stuff that was not public, it's gone. Survival, dude. But I don't want to run it if it's gonna be all fucking staggering like this, like it's trying to load chunks of the map, because I'll fucking be dead in short order with those pauses. It was happening earlier, but luckily they weren't when I was in like a gunfight or anything.
Y'all six versus me, what's up? Y'all
get better on if they know what's good for.
Marty, can you hear me? Talking at like 1v1 motherfuckers and shit. I'm just like talking about like restarting my system and shit, playing survival, and he's just like,
thank you. Good to go.
Come take me. Ah, your gun weak. Your gun's weak. You guys are weak. That's all you got, bro? That's all you got?
We lost one.
Good, bro. Your team ain't with you now, bro. Your team's not with you now. What's up? What's up with the 1v1, bro? What's up with the 1v1? Look, he's scared. Look at him. Scared as hell. He waited for his team.
Put down my fucking AI, bro. Cause I ran out of fucking med packs. Fighting these motherfucking cheese dicks. Never went back and got fucking med kits, dude.
Why are you running,
this
man?
This is the shit you need.
Cause he's trash. That's why he's running, man.
Fucking pussy running, yo. He don't know how to 1v1, yo. He fucking trash as fuck.
Fuck, I go 1v4 all the time.
Yeah, same here, bro. I finally got one by itself. But I'm too fucking scared that 1v1 me, bro. You fucking scared, bro.
Why, where the fuck did his boyfriends go? Did they transfer to another room?
Nah, the motherfuckers still chasing me. All fucking 12 of them. They fucking trash.
entering a contaminated area.
Wow, this game broke as fuck, bro. I can't even fucking see what I need to dismantle.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Yeah. Yo, that's crazy as fuck. Yo, did you see my... Oh, you're probably not even looking at it. I was gonna say, did you see that fucking stream? When I went to go open up my inventory, it was like four items. Laughing, Marty?
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
Chirac.
seconds till extraction complete. Ready to bring it on board.
Ooh, I got a purple.
15 seconds.
Marty, you rogue. Marty! Marty! I'll be right back, dude. I'm gonna reboot my fucking shit. It's
alright, bro. Yeah, cause I see that on your stream, you're lagging a lot. Well, a lot of black areas and
yeah, it's like it's not loading, dude. But we were having that trouble yesterday with like running, like chasing those guys.
Yeah,
with like we stopped.
Yeah, when you run and you can't run all the way.
Yeah, there's something fucking wrong with this game, dude. I don't know what it is, but. Something's fucking broken, and it only started happening after they put out PTS, which was fucking Tuesday.
Yeah, that PTS is trash, bro. Like, this whole game is trash, bro.
Yeah, but they're using the same servers to run that fucking PTS for fucking the PC gamers.
Well,
so,
if you ever noticed, Ubisoft has crap servers.
Ubisoft or Ubiflaccid?
Ubisoft.
Oh, okay.
Ubisoft.
Because sometimes they're ubi flaccid.
I am looking for Cyrac 2K16. Have you seen him, Cappy? No?
No. Cyrac?
His name is Cyrac, and he's a white guy.
Alright, well, I'll be right back, dude. I'm gonna fucking reboot all my shit. Just give me, like, 5 minutes or so.
Invite me as soon as you get back.
Or I'll just join you. What does it fucking matter? I'll be right back, though, regardless. So keep your pants on. Please, for the love of God, keep your pants on.